Delta and American Airlines are joining United and will eliminate change fees for U.S. flights. For Delta, the new policy is effective immediately and includes all fares except for basic economy. The airline will extend its waiver on change fees for newly purchased flights, which applies to all seats. The change fee for domestic flights is usually $200. Airlines are trying to lure people back to flying despite the coronavirus pandemic. Passenger traffic remains down about 70% from a year ago.